Since 1850, there's a million graves. We're saving up to sail away. So famine struck like a ball of pain, and there's nothing left but a landlord claim. So I got on a ship to Canada. Now there's only one place that's worse than hell. That's an Irish ship at sea. The sword of the Lord, if I ever seen land, I always have a prayer for him. When I set my foot down on the great land of Canada, I only had one thing to say, and I say it the same way today. Free, 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 free as an Irishman can be. Free, 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 free as an Irishman can be. We landed at Halifax, and I was nothing but skin and bones, and I had no place to go. So I went up north to Ravenhurst, and Ravenhurst, they told me, I had a little further to go. Up the lakes I went, all the way up to Rosseau. When I got to Rosseau, I borrowed a pen, wrote a letter to my friend. Free, 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 free as an Irishman can be. Free, 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 free as an Irishman can be. Yeah. Now they're sending money from America, wage a war Cromwell fought. But I told my friends I won't buy in. I left the land to begin again. When I laid down my head on the wall I wrote above my bed, free, 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 free as an Irishman can be. Free, 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 free as an Irishman can be. Free as an Irishman can be.